And really what I do, usually do with those, you know, type of horses, usually start normally with a pole on the ground, first starting walk, so they get relaxed, and then starting trot, and